The TUM Junge Akademie is a program which gives scholars the opportunity to develop a project and to do some scientific research which is different to what they usually do at university, and it helps the students grow and face new experiences.
We have at TUM different talents, and those talents are excellent in their individual disciplines. And we realize in our society that actually the key challenges for the value creation processes in our society also take place at the interfaces of the different disciplines. And so we try to identify young talents who are able to communicate across the disciplines and thus optimize the processes in our society.
As my field of study is classical singing and cultural management, it's really interesting how this different mindset collides with the science part. And so for me, it's just fascinating to see this collision.
Being part of TUM Junge Akademie gives the possibility to develop the social identity of every scholar. You cannot learn social competence, you have to experience it in many different and transdisciplinary experiences and challenges.
My motivation to be a part of TUM Junge Akademie is based on the fact that I want to give back what I've received, which is a unique and excellent education that has brought me a set of skills that I can now apply on a real-life project.
I mean, obviously there are many advantages, but for me, like, the kind of main factor was certainly to get together with other students. Students of other fields, of other competences, of other ways of thinking, of all other cultures, and just getting to exchange with them. And already after a few months now, I've profited a lot from this kind of exchange.
The main aim is to give students the possibility to create projects and to work together in interdisciplinary teams.
Well, I guess the main aim is to help the students to do a bit broader projects than they usually do in the studies.
As a student of TUM, I consider myself responsible for helping shape the future of our society.
So if I'm not connected to the society, I'm not useful to what I'm studying at the end. Like.
And so I think that the format of TUM Junge Akademie will have an enormous relevance, probably even more than today, in 10 years from now, because the specializations will become more and more important in order to handle all the knowledge in our society and the possibilities. So the communication among the disciplines will remain important. The problems they will talk about, who knows what they will be.